What is up, Iron Tribe athletes? Jim Cavale here from Iron Tribe corporate headquarters in Birmingham, Alabama, where the Transformations Challenge is the buzz. 2014's here. Surely you've set your goals and you're ready to knock them out of the park. So many different tribe athletes talking about their anticipation for the Transformations Challenge. Here's just a few of them that we had the chance to catch up with over the past week.
It's about people encouraging each other.
Sign up for the Transformation Challenge to get stronger.
Does it help my gym? And he said, yeah. And I said, I'm in then.
How the coaches are keeping up with me, holding me accountable during the Transformation Challenge text message. Where are you at, Will? Hey, I only saw you 2 days this week. I saw you 3 days. Hey, you need to go to the strength class and just really have the accountability and that commitment from the coach. Investing in my life is going to hold me to at least 4 days at the gym.
I always tell my wife I compete for last or very last, usually in most workouts, but I don't really care because I know I'm getting better every day and I see results.
I love getting to see all these athletes really, you know, spend a little bit of extra time coming in the office asking me, Josh, how can I get just a little bit better at this, a little bit better at that, right? It seems like we're all, you know, we always talk about intensity in our workouts, but I feel like this is more intensity as a tribe, coming together, just, you know, being a little bit more consistent, a little bit more hardcore on our diet, and making just those necessary tweaks to get even that much better.
Working on my snatch, you know.
My front squat was a measly 205 pounds. I'd love to see that to about 240 over the next 30 days.
It's repetition, I get it, and it's hard work, and I'm willing to do that part, so at some point it's going to click and I'm going to get it. Does it enhance our sense of community? Anytime we're together, it enhances. It's like every time we're together, it's a little better. And then the next time, it's a little better.
Great stuff there from those athletes. If you're an athlete looking to track your story and tell the rest of Iron Tribe Nation about it, talk to your location manager and coaches. Get that story filmed and submit it to Iron Tribe Corporate. They'll do it for you, and we will feature you on a future edition of Tribe Vibe TV. Until then, have a great Transformations Challenge. Have a great 2014, and we'll see you soon for another edition of Tribe Vibe TV.